Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Some Things. Talos Principle, that's the name of it.
Let this be our covenant. These worlds are yours, and you are free to walk amongst them and subdue them.
Okay.
But the great tower, there may not go. For in the day that you do, you shall surely die.
Well, that's not reassuring. Hello, computer. Do you got anything new? Guest unknown. List. Library archive. Well, let's do that later. Let's do some puzzles now. So, star, L block, Z block, and another L block. Let's go for this L block. What's this? Just the star? Maybe? Let's go for the star first, then. Hello? Wait. Oh, recording of number 32 V0186. Just looking around at stuff? What you doing? Well, nope, that was that. Interesting. So this, not exactly a self-contained thing. Interesting. Anything over here? Nope. And there. What? Heard a noise. Sounded like the, recording thing. Oh, that statue has a head on it. I think. Yeah, that's the face. That's the wings. Yeah, there's that zap noise that happens once in a while. Interesting. None there. Ooh. This is pretty. This is pretty. It's a very pretty ocean. Moss? Why is there moss on the sand? Well, algae. On the rocks, yeah, but I've never seen it. Well, it's not often that you see algae on the sand. Like here. I guess there is water there, so. I'm talking out of my ass. Don't mind me. How far can you go into the water?
In the beginning were the words, and the words made the world. I am the words. The words are everything. Where the words end, the world ends. You cannot go forward in an absence of space. Repeat. In the beginning.
Okay. Interesting. That was, very odd. Let's go for the L block, shall we? Oh, is it? Oh, is the zapping noise the virtual world that's kind of falling apart? Because it looked like this tree kind of did the buzz thing. Is it gonna do it again? Maybe not. But that's, that is the case, then that's interesting. L block. L block is over here. Yeah, right in there. Still plenty of stuff to check out. Ooh. That was a different texture. I'm trying to figure out where the star is. Usually it's a, well, usually. I've only seen the one, but it was a switch that was hidden. That's locked. It was a switch that was hidden. that I had to flip, and it activated, it opened an area. It opened a gate. Not exactly like this one, but similar. In here, maybe? This is nice. Nice and cozy. It'd be better with a roof, but can't have everything. I want to go over there and over there. Those might be the other areas in the hall. Like, this is number 2, maybe that's number 3 and number 4 or something. Entirely possible. Something keeps zapping and I never get to see a good shot of it. But let's do this one. Suicide mission. Blocks there. That's there, and it's going like that. That'll activate that. Switch will activate the Gatling turret. We got one jammer. So if we activate this, and that comes back over here. That'll just go back there. Anything else over here? No. Let's see if we can run through here. Activate that and then run for. Fuck. Never mind, we can't do it. Suicide mission. So you're there. That just makes that shoot me. And we have one, we only have one jammer. Not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing. Doesn't give me a lot of wiggle room, that's for damn sure. Map, I can't run past it there. Maybe I can run past it when it's on this side. I'll try that again, and if that doesn't work, I'll go try the other puzzle. Oh, actually, we need to open that. Open that. Open that. Get that. Does it shoot that? It does. Fantastic. Now they're both deactivated and I can deactivate that. Okay. I wasn't sure about that, but turns out that's how it works. Lovely.
Good. You are learning,
and
as is
off,
your purpose.
And off we go.
But your choices must be your own. Therefore, I will not guide you, unless it is necessary.
Fair enough. So that's that one done. What's this mail?
When I was a little girl,
oh,
one of our teachers, Mrs. Higgins, told us to make a time capsule.
Drennan.
Write letters to the future, so one day we could remember what it was like to be children. I thought it was stupid, so I didn't do it, which I really regret. So, I guess I'm going to make one now.
Fair
bury
enough.
It in the archive instead of under a tree. I don't know if anybody will
any
ever
fall damage?
Find it, but
nope.
Somehow it seems important to keep talking, to keep thinking, for as long as I can.
Yeah? Probably a good idea. I think I did a time capsule thing with school. I don't know what we ever did with it, but I think we wrote a letter to ourselves in the future. I have no idea where it is, though. Are you going to show me towards a star? It was over there. Over here? My bad. Where are you going? That was it. So let's go check over here. Oh, wrong way. Having just a quick look around to see for anything. Seems very obvious. Can't see anything as of yet. That tower looks important. This place is gorgeous. I know I've said that a few times already, but my god, is it gorgeous. That just messed up right now. Ooh, what's over here? It's another computer. Hello, computer. Ooh, QR code. Tell me a thing. Yeah, tell me a thing. Hello. Hi, Ian. List. That's the exact same thing that the other one told me. Might as well. Access communication portal. Network inaccessible. MLA troubleshooter. Might as well. Hello, guest. Is there something you'd like help with today? I think I already asked about the MLA assistance. No, just MLA. Designed to facilitate user interface. Yeah, I already did that. Troubleshooting. I think you'd like help accessing network functions. The most common cause network problems is holding insufficient amounts of privilege. Password. QWERTY, let me in, admin, god, trust no one. Trust no one? Checking password. Admin password incorrect, try again. QWERTY, checking password. No, let me in. Password incorrect, logging too many failed attempts. Would you like to create a new admin account? Yes? Access to admin, please take a moment to prove you're not a bot. You will now be asked a series of inputs to cohere with data protection legislation. You must have to raw data will be deleted immediately. Your profile will only be made available to generating certificate part 1. Part 1, please complete all fields. Please begin quickly and instinctively. Time is a factor in the assessment. Begin certification. Yes. 3, 2, 1, 4. What is your subjective happy? Content. What is the best describe of a person? A human being? You're walking through the desert and come across a thirsty traveler. His eyes bulge from the slow dehydration. You have water, but you're not sure how far it is to the next oasis. What do you do? What the hell am I doing in a desert? It's a valid question. What the hell am I doing in a desert? Search. Wait, what are we doing? Part 1 certification complete, you will receive notification when part 2 has been generated. Error. Cannot load archive. Hexadecimal codes. That day I oft remember when from sleep I first awaked and found myself reposed. Hexadecimal code. Under shade on flowers. Much wondering where and what I was. Whence thither brought and how stuff. Human machine next. Might as well. I'm going to read absolutely all of these things because I want to understand the story. Topic number 3. One day you discover that you are not a human, but you're not a human being, but a machine. Your life so far was real. No one controlled you or programmed you to behave in some specific way. Your physical and mental capacities are identical to those of an organic being, of an organic human being, but you are created in a lab. No one except you knows about this. Your family, your friends, they all think you're a regular human. You are a regular human being, like themselves. You can continue to live your life the way you have before, and nothing would change. How would you react? Pay specific attention to these questions. Does your concept of yourself change? Are you the same person you thought you were? Does your understanding of the world itself change? Do you reveal the information to others, or do you keep it to yourself? Why? 1,500 to 2,000 words. The 26th and the final deadline, no extension, will be granted to submit via email or blank. Does your concept of yourself change? No. Are you the same person you thought you were? Not the same person you thought you... I wouldn't be the same person I thought I was. Because the beginning would be different. But the end result would still be the same. Whether you're grown in a lab or you're birthed normally. So I would say that the end result would be the exact same. But you would still have that thing at the back of your mind that's telling you, but you're different. Does your understanding of the world itself change? No, not really. I don't see why it would change anything about my view of the world. Do you reveal that information to others? God, no. Or do you keep it to yourself? Always keep that sort of information to yourself, because you never know how others will react to it. Open ARG solution. All these calm people are driving me mad. Have they all of a sudden turned into Buddha or something? I didn't know the world had such reserves of serenity. Though these latter days, Gautamus are at least being somewhat realistic. I don't know. Gautamus are at least being somewhat realistic. Well, whatever. You know what's even worse? Those paranoid nutters who are building bunkers and collecting guns. What are they gonna do? Shoot blank. Though I have to admit, the overall response has been much better than I ever anticipated. To the point where I might be moved by the beauty of humanity if I wasn't such a grumpy old fart. This minority of the total idiots is really messing up my final days. Anyway, the reason I'm writing is because I refuse to believe in scenarios with absolutely no solution. If we all put our heads together, we can figure something out. It'll be crazy, but crazy is better than dead. Crazy is what we do best on this planet. I absolutely agree to that one. Crazy is what we do best. Three new ones from A2, and then the time capsule, which is the audio log. I read it, but it's not. Oh, it's all been washed away a little bit. It's like it's painted with wet paint or something. But it's not telling me anything, so that's unfortunate. I'll have to remember that there's one here. I should probably check if the list is the same on the other computer or not, because I don't remember. Something messed up, but I didn't see it. It's very eerie. It's weird to be all alone and in a place that seems like it should be full of life. I mean, everything's gone to shit, but it still feels like there should be at least a few people walking around, or I don't know. It always feels weird to walk around in ruins. So that makes 2, 3, 4 islands, is it? That we can see from this one? Is it four islands? No other islands on this side, as far as I can tell. What's here? Anything interesting? I want to jump on there. Let me get on top of that. That messed up. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, just 4 islands, it would appear. Oh, I am gaseous. Not great. We gotta cook some curry tonight. I got pork chops that I gotta cook up, and I got some curry paste. I am going to make myself a feast. If I don't mess it up. Which is entirely possible. Zed block. I still haven't found... I got to see a little bit. Haven't found the star yet, which is somewhat annoying, because I would like to know where it is. Is it like Dark Souls, where there's walls that you can walk through? It would appear not. I feel like something important's in there. So we got that one. Let's go. Oh, wait, computer. Let's check out the computer. So. List. No, those are all new ones. Let's read these and then we'll end the episode, shall we? My first day at the Institute. Who is this? From Frank to Miles and Dan. Ian. Oh, that was the computer. The other computer had Ian on it. Or I-A-N? Maybe? Maybe it's an acronym? First day at the Institute for Applied Neo... Institute for Applied Pneumatics. So that's probably what Ian stands for. On the way to work, I'm terrified. What if they don't like me? What if they're all geniuses and I'm a complete buffoon? Maybe they were just kidding about letting me work there. Trembling, I walk in. Right at the entrance, there's a life-size poster of Jeff Goldblum. What the hell? Then I get it. The Institute for Applied Pneumatics. Ian. Dr. Ian Malcolm from Jurassic Park movies. Jeff Goldblum. Dr. Sarabhai shows up, smiling. We were trying to find a cool acronym back when the Institute was founded, she said. Enin, Yipn, Inipno. It all sounded stupid, but we didn't just want to call it Ian, because, well, that's a name. Then someone made a joke about calling it Jeff, and it kind of stuck. So we're officially called Ian, but if you hear anyone referring to Jeff, that's our internal name, I guess. I know, bloody geeks. After that conversation, I wasn't so scared anymore. Athena. Analysis. Who's Athena? I don't remember. Novel's first sentence. She woke up in an impossible place, knowing nothing. Signifies more than the beginning of another amnesia-based mystery. though we should not go so far as to read the entire work of as allegory. Rather, while taking the science fictional novice at the core of the narrative at face value, we should... Page break. Having no inherent knowledge of the nature of the world, forced to rely on what we are told by others, and what our own subjective, flawed, and limited senses tell us. Hexadecimal. Social reality, beliefs, and objective reality, matter, come into conflict. Note 3. When in Chapter 16, A Second Awakening in the Kingdom of Artemis, the protagonist questions her mentor on the... Note 4. A more meaningful interpretation can only be achieved through synthesis of... something. Talos Principle. It's the name of the game. Archive... somewhere else. Straton of Stradgera. And somewhere else. Whether it's true that Daedalus constructed the giant Talos, or as others say, he was the creation of Hephaestus, what we may be certain of is that he was made of bronze and had but one vein, which flowed a liquid substance like blood, which some claim was quicksilver, and others asserted was ichor, such as flows, and others asserted was ichor, such as flows in the veins of the gods. The loss of the liquid caused him to die as a man when he loses his blood. May we not then say that Talos, the created as a machine or a toy, had all the essential properties of man? He moved of his own volition. He spoke and could be spoken to, had wishes and desires. Indeed, in the tale of Argonaut, that was the cause of his downfall. If, then, a machine may have all the properties of a man, and act as a man, while driven only by the ingenious plans of its construction and the interpretation of its material according to the principles of nature, then does it not follow that man may also be seen as machine? This contradicts all the schools of metaphysics, yet even the most faithful philosopher cannot live without his blood. And three more. Huh. I wanted to do one more puzzle. We should be able to do it if we do it quickly, right? Let's do this one fairly quickly. The guards must be crazy. Where do you go? Just back and forth? Oh, but you're hitting that. And you're hitting that. So these actually stop them from moving if they hit the jammers. Good to know. Is that a thing? No. Love the music. Jam that. Take this. Anything over here? You know, on the off chance. It would appear not. That should work. Yeah, that'll work. Oh, that was for A. Gotcha. Well, that was that. We maybe have enough time to finish this next one. Star. So we need a jammer to get the star. But how do we get a jammer through? We can't get them through the blocks. We're gonna need our own personal jammer? Maybe. If so, Then we need to finish. We need a T block. We need one more yellow T block, which we don't have. Hey, another one. I don't know what this place is, nor it seems does anyone else. Nothing to do but move forward and note whatever I find. Sheep. V69-10053. Let's go through here, finish this one. Hall of Windows. Then we'll find out what the hell to do with the star next episode. So let's try to find out what to do here. So there's one there. Where's the puzzle piece? Oh, over there. So I gotta get through there. But to get through there, well, let's just do this as we go. How many can I see from here? That one all the way over there. That's about it. What if I got that one? Then I can bring this one over here. Pretty. Another zap. Another failure of the matrix. So to get that, I need to block this. And to get that, block this. Move this to block that. Move this to block that, and I should be good. Yeah. Nice. So that's all of them for this area. Well, I still need the star, but other than that, it's everything for this area. Oh, my bed. It's so burpy. And I can't bring them with me. Because I can't bring them through these purple gates. So the only way that I could see to get the star would be to have my own personal... shooting machine, jammer machine thing. Can I open this? No. Door is locked. Somebody's walking around. Oh, it's probably the zapping of the Gatling gun that's broken. Let's go check. Yeah, that's what it is. Huh. So I guess we'll figure out what we're supposed to be doing next episode then. Because I'm not entirely sure. Let's have a quick look at the outside here. It doesn't say I need anything. But does it say that I need anything on the other stars? Nothing there. Whoa, wait. Choppy. Yeah, I guess it just doesn't say anything about the stars. What happened to... Oh, sun's there. What happened to this one? Whoa. Well, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. We'll just have a quick look. I was messing up. What the shit? Nathan, mini-me. Nathan. With, is this the credits? This might just be an interesting way to go about the credits. It's entirely possible. Because it's all names, so it's... Damjan. Moss. It's all pictures of people, so it's probably just the credits. A neat way of going about the credits. Dean, Mika, Draki, maybe? Yeah, I'm gonna assume this is the credits. An interesting way to go about the credits, though. Audio, video, process. So audio and video was done by Robbie. What are you doing? Jumping. Not entirely sure. But this is certainly an odd way to go about things. But odd. You were flashing in and out of existence there. What's up, tree? Bunch of teleporty pads, a weird house looking thing. Elevator? Odd. Odd. But yeah, so I hope you've enjoyed the episode. I hope to see you next time. Have a lovely day, stay safe, and let's go in the sunset area, shall we? Have a lovely sunset. Yeah. That'll do. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed. I hope to see you next time. Have a lovely day, stay safe, and goodbye.